about to go into infected.
I'm kind of grossed out, actually.
I'm wondering if there's going to be zombies.
I know.
Just because of the title.
It could be, like, walking infections. I have no idea.
Maybe it's, like, some, like, disease.
Like, what if it's, like an epidemic or something, and it's, like, everyone just walking around, like, and it has the same disease. And, like, you could get it.
That's kind of like zombies, right?
Yeah, that's like some zombies.
The same way you come in, or do they chicken out? I don't know. We keep seeing people, like, come back through the line, and we can't tell if they chickened out or if, like, you exit the same way you come. That'd be weird if you exit the same way, I bet.
I know, but they probably don't want to make them, like, go through the whole maze to exit, you know? I bet there's, like, no other way to exit.
Do you think it's that scary?
I hope not. We've seen a lot of people exit, so...
We've seen a lot of people leave. We're really nervous. We can do it.
We can do it. We're tough.
How many are you guys partying?
Three.
Go ahead and go straight to that weapon.
Laser tag, man, that'd be awesome.
Oh, do we get guns? Oh, that's so cool.
Oh, that's so sick.
We get laser guns.
I'm so excited.
I'm like so excited right now.
Strap around your neck.
Over your head and around your neck. Headshots only in there.
Headshots only.
There's some boss zombie hunters now.
Let's freaking go.
Yeah.
I got some.
got into it.
Station down the sewers, you'll find the source of the outbreak.
Okay.
Are you guys ready?
We're ready!
We're ready!
I feel prepared. I feel like I can kill any zombie. Pew pew.